Now Ewers batted. No, it's right back to him. Weird stuff is happening. The quarterback on the reception will scamper out of bounds for 5 yards. What's going to happen next?
How about loss? And he times that up.